Hello, welcome to Costa Rica Study Abroad.
This particular river are about 60 feet long. There's a couple of them which are nearly 60 feet long. And obviously, they're concentrating here in the river. And then right over there, the crocodiles obviously will go for it. They will make go on a big fight. So from the ecological perspective, it's not very good thing to do.
Hi, I'm Michael. I'm a grad student at the College of Education. I'm studying abroad in Costa Rica. I'm on a bus to the Manuel Antonio National Forest. All right, so study abroad is all about riding on the bus. Check it out. This is my senator. So we've mainly been visiting the private and public schools K through 12 here in Costa Rica, but today is the national park. I've actually been to Costa Rica before, but on this trip, talking to the high schoolers, I learned a ton about everything here. I'm about to show Julie a sloth in the tree right here. Watch this. You're looking at that sloth right there. Do you see him up there?
Oh my gosh.
He's right there.
By approach to your back, you might think you have some things like this. Okay, don't put the hands between because they bite.
Look.
What's up, Ray?